are not fooling anybody when you say that what happened was a natural disaster.
Because what's really happening is that you're lying.
And it is gonna send us back to the Stone Age!